Yo, it's your boy Leon, the two coolest that I have in here. Welcome to the channel.
What up?
This is Patrick. That's Mini Patrick in the background.
Mini Patrick.
Wow. You're related, so.
Wow.
Yeah. We're going to watch Iron Man and Wasp right now. Like, we met up way back. Yeah, it's like an hour or something.
We're so
but
late.
We are late for the first showing, so we're going to the 2 p.m. showing. First go give my grand money that she put in my account, what's in our account. It's a hassle. We just want to watch Ant-Man and Wasp, man. And people got us, you know, jumping from place to place. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, we on the drive right now. I ain't gonna do no travel vlog thing where you see me, you see him driving and freaking my face again. I'm just gonna be like, boom, we're at the mall. Probably when we get the ticket or walk in. Yeah, sure.
It was fantastic, y'all. Yo, it was hilarious. I had some nitpicky stuff about it, but it was fucking fantastic. Yo, that Infinity War. Dang, y'all. Like, speak about bad timing. Like, it just had to happen then.
At the end.
The post-credit scene, make sure you stay for those. Maybe not the second.
That's the second one, though.
It's like that Spider-Man Homecoming one, like,
system
patience. Now that you waited this long, you're like, what? That one was, okay, this one was worse than that one. Because nobody spoke, nothing was,
just drums.
Yo, there was just the ant playing drums.
Just
it. They don't give a shit, the ant playing drums, it's in the trailers even. But I won't spoil the first post credit scene. That one
that
is important.
Nice. That one is important.
Now we go home. Probably watch Pacific Rim and Red Sparrow. Got those two. Make reviews for those stuff. And do one for Ant-Man. Where I talk about the nitpicky stuff and the great stuff about it. Deuce.